Hello everyone and welcome back once again to Let's Play Star Wars Episode 3, The Revenge of the Sith with me, Classic Gamer. And let's continue on to our next mission, which is the first boss battle of the game, setting the score. So this is the briefing, read it at your own leisure. This is actually quite difficult if you're not prepared for it. He is a bit of a bitch when it comes to this kind of thing, this level. It's not easy, and I found this level infuriating when I was younger because it was so difficult.
Chancellor,
you all right?
Count Dooku. This time we will do it together.
I was about to say that.
Your swords, please. We don't want to make a mess of things in front of the Chancellor.
You won't get away this time, Dooku.
Just because there are two of you, do not assume you have the advantage.
Surrender while you can. My powers have doubled since we last met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Ah, yes. Excellent form, Anakin.
This ends now. I don't think so.
Come, gentlemen. Two young Jedi against one old man. This is pathetic. I'll show you the true power of the dark side.
Defend yourself, Anakin! You won't win this time. You think you have a chance?
Yes, good hit, Anakin.
Typical Jedi, brave but stupid. You're no match for the power of the dark side.
You're finished, Dooku. You call this a fight? You'll pay for that, Dooku.
Good. Now use your hate to defeat me.
You'll never beat me.
How is your arm healed, young man?
This is for Obi-Wan.
I'm definitely gonna die.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
I think you can actually save state, so I'm going to find out how I can do that, because I'm not going to start this all over again. Save state. F1. So if we go on this, then... Okay, it didn't work.
Well done, but you're not finished. Swordsmanship.
This ends now.
The force is telling me something here. I am getting stronger.
Oh, just got a hit.
I'll show you the true power of the dark side.
Don't force me to kill you. You want to talk power? I know all about it.
Pity. I'd hoped for more from you, Skywalker.
Stop now while you still have a chance.
Think you have a chance?
You don't stand a chance against me, boy. This ends now. Until now, I have but toyed with you.
Your speeches are beginning to bore me, Dooku.
Then let me end your suffering.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
Swordsmanship. Is this what the Jedi Order has come to?
Oh my. Oh dear.
Yes!
This has gone on far enough.
You'll never beat me.
Ah, yes. Excellent form, Anakin. Watch it now.
Gotcha, bitch!
You did well, Anakin.
He was too dangerous to be kept alive.
Now we must leave.
Leave him or we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours.
So for some reason, the game decided to get all glitchy on me and graphical glitches appeared all over the place during that, so I do apologise for that. But we managed to beat Dooku on our second attempt. He's a nightmare. He really is hard. You really have to be... you really have to focus properly to be able to do that. It's not easy, that fight. And unless you find that secret, you're not going to get past that bit where you're downstairs. Because he just, if he wins those power struggles with lightsabers, you're going to lose a lot of life. Alright, so let's increase our force push, our force grasp, stun, heal of course. And I'm going to finish that video here, guys. So, as always, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.